He's on there. Good grief. Don't do that. Yeah, he just ran half a mile, unfortunately. Try right off the back of the boat. Or do, I don't know. No. 90%. Yeah, he popped off. If they're chasing Dad's lure, then if they're chasing his lure at the surface, we should be fine where we're at. Good heavens. Man, they're strong. You got him. Woohoo! Sweet. Oh, that was my fault. This one feels interesting, whatever it is. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. I was gonna say, why is it diving so much? Hold on. This is kind of tricky. Okay. I'm just gonna have to horse him a little bit. Looks like a good size one. Yeah. Man, look at this thing just dives. Okay, hopefully I don't pop them off this time. Yes! Well, that's a good one. Sweet.
Yeah.
Sweet. That's awesome. You need a knife or a net? No, you're right. I think that's another lake trout. I feel like I'm dragging a brick out of the water. You see him? Get out from under there.
Oh, God.
God dang. Just give me a second. He needs to stop for like 2 seconds. Okay. Here, get in here. Thank you.
It's barely up in the side.
Yep.
There it is.
Bigger than the...
Yeah.
That was really hard.